Hello everyone, this is Good Old Golden Games and we are playing Captain Tsubasa 2 Super Striker. Now we are going to play quarter final match against Argentina. They have very good special players. The best one is of course Diaz. He is a reference to Maradona, I think, Diego Armando Maradona. They have Pascal, Galvin, who is a very good defender, Babington and Satiste. We should be careful in this match. In fact, I have beaten Argentina before, but my game crashed, so I decided to level up. I played this match several times. Let's start. My videos are most viewed in Argentina, so thank you, Argentinian guys. But I have to defeat your national team. Babington, I think you know him. I think we are going to get the ball. Nope, we couldn't. Ishizaki marks him. This is a low ball. Wakabayashi is off balance. This is dangerous. He saved it. He saved it because he leveled up. They can pass it to Diaz, I think, or Satiste. We can send two of our players. I will not change positions. This is a shot, I can catch it, I think. Come on. This is another corner kick. Usually corner kicks are good because you know your opponent has unlimited energy and you have limited energy. This is nice for time wasting. What can we do here? This is okay, I think. It's a low ball. We can defend it. I hope there won't be a penalty. Sometimes this happens. Nope, no penalty. We can punch this ball. Oh, thank you Tsubasa. I thought Wakabayashi could save it. This is a counter attack. Goalkeeper can come for the ball. Yes, he comes. This is a great chance for me. I can score without special shot. Shoot. And it's 1-0. We scored without special shots. Let's defend now. Matsuyama and Misaki. Can we get this ball? Nope. Oh no, he's very fast. Sometimes he stays ready and he starts running fast. And he tries to dribble Wakabayashi. He can use Matsuyama maybe. Not Soda. Not Shito. And not Misaki. And Ishizaki. This is a high ball. I will try to clear the ball. He is going to shoot, but we will decrease the power of this shot. So Wakabayashi can save it. Maybe. We couldn't. It was a very strong shot. We could not save it. At the beginning of the match, you should use Cyclone so Tsubasa can restore his energy. You can use 3 Cyclones or 2 Cyclones per match, it's up to you. If you use 3 Cyclones, Tsubasa should not defend or should not pass the ball around. He mustn't lose any energy. But if you use 2 Cyclones, you can use Tsubasa for defending. As I told you, it's up to you. I usually use 2 Cyclones and use Tsubasa for defending. This is Galvin. I think he is the best defender of this game. I think he has a special dribble, so I will not challenge him. Diaz is coming, come on. He is trying to get in the penalty area. He is going to try bicycle kick. Come on. No. We were unlucky. As you see, Wakabayashi leveled up, still he cannot save some shots. But I think, I don't know, I am not sure, but I think I am going to win this match. I have a feeling. Come on, guys. I think I can dribble Pascal. He's not a very good player. It shouldn't be a high ball. I couldn't understand what happened, and they have the ball, unfortunately. We must stop them. As I told you in my previous videos, you should use Soda and Jitu for central defending, since they have special moves. They can stop opponent's attacks. Do not use Ishizaki for central defending. He has only one special move, so he is worthless. Come on, guys. This is okay, we can stop Pascal. Come on. We should get the ball. Diaz, he is going to try his. Wakabayashi is down, they can score. He is going to try dribbling Wakabayashi. Yeah, he dribbled. I hope my players can clear, come on. We couldn't clear the ball. They are leading the match. We know you are Juan Diaz. In the second half, we are going to have Misugi. So we can score more goals in the second half of the match. I will use dry pass because it is Diaz. He can cut my pass. he couldn't. Oh. Was it Matsuyama? This is a good chance. I am going to try new Tiger Shot, of course. Oh no. This was better than a penalty. Let's try this time left. Yeah, it's equal. I thought this match should be easier because of my level. I don't have too high level, but this is okay, I think. Now we can get the ball. They still have the ball, unfortunately. He passed. He usually dribbles, but this time he passed it. It's a high ball, this is dangerous. They can score. Come on, Genzo. I was lucky. I was lucky they could score. This is the end of the first half. Let's make our changes. If you want, you can watch part 2 for the second half of the match. So guys, see you in the second half.